At the age of two, Siddharth Murali Nair suddenly fell silent. He stopped talking, seeing him drooling at one end of his mouth and his muscle power weakening. His anxious parents rushed him to doctors who duly diagnosed him with Asperger's syndrome, a medical condition which makes it difficult for an individual to engage in socializing and meaningful conversations. I wanted him to say something. He wouldn't say if he is hungry or even if he is in pain. Siddharth's mother, Jayashri, who practices as a pathologist at a private hospital here, told the Indian Express, but he used to feel happy when he saw colors. He couldn't distinguish between morning and night. So I used to paint them for him and then he would understand, she added. It was Jayashree's hand-holding through the world of colors and images that rekindled the same in Siddharth. He began painting, using pencils and acrylic and watercolors, replicating what he saw at home, at school, at his grandparents' home and the places he visited, onto the white canvas. By the time he reached the 8th grade, his father said, Siddharth's teachers recognized the artist in him and compelled him to devote more time to the art. His speaking skills, though restrained by Asperger's, had improved as well. This week, the young painter's delightful artwork is gracing the walls of the prestigious Durbar Hall Art Gallery in Kochi in an exhibition being held from January 3 to 7. On Friday evening, as Siddharth, dressed in a red shirt neatly tucked into his black pants, shyly posed for photographers, his parents seemed upbeat. For them, the exhibition is a milestone in their son's familiarity with art and the manner in which he chooses to visualize his memories through the paintings. The acrylic paintings and the tiny innocent side notes attached to them are, in many ways, a virtual glimpse into Siddharth's memories. In one, he draws a young lady holding a baby and looking into a mirror, likening it to his memory of him and his mother. In another, he paints himself as a young boy staring at a lake full of swans. The note attached says, "We lived in a place called Neon in Switzerland. There was a big lake there and it often had swans swimming. I used to play in the water too, in the summer." Siddharth's troubles with words also comes across in another painting which shows him sitting on the porch of his grandfather's house with an umbrella, paper boats floating in front of him. Colorful silhouettes of people at the side can also be seen. The attached note, evoking nostalgia in many ways, read, "I always used to sit alone and play. It is not that I didn't want to play with other children, my language was a block, and other children often did not understand me. So I was left alone here in the rain, paper boats glide in front of my mom's parents' home." Rain, grandfather and umbrella again were a lovely combination in childhood. Jayashree says Siddharth never paints at a single stretch, always starting with something and then working on it for several weeks. Now a class 11 student at a private school in Tripunithura, Siddharth loves to cook and often tries out some dishes at home.